We will begin today's video by navigating to the CCCC main webpage. Once you've arrived at CCCC's homepage, you'll notice four icons at the top right of the screen. They represent various technologies offered by CCCC to its students. Please locate the icon with a cougar on a postage stamp marked Cougarmail. It should be the second icon in the row. Once you have located this icon, left-click it one time. You'll notice you've arrived at a Google login screen. No worries, Cougarmail is an email platform powered by Google, so everything is as it should be. You will log in using your Cougarmail account information. In the field labeled email, enter your Cougarmail address. Remember that your Cougarmail address is the first letter of your first name, combined with the first four letters of your last name, and the last three digits of your student ID, followed by @cougarmail.cccc.edu. In the password field, type in your Cougarmail password. Remember, if you have not reset your Cougarmail password, the default password is your date of birth in two-digit month, two-digit day, four-digit year format. Once you have entered your password, click on the Sign In button. If you entered your username and password correctly, you will be taken to a welcome screen and asked to agree to the Google Terms of Service. After carefully reading the Terms of Service, fill in the challenge text, and left click I accept continue to my account. You should now be viewing your Cougarmail inbox, and your screen should look similar to this one. If you are not looking at this screen, attempt to log in again using the same credentials and double check that caps lock is not on.
If you have any questions, please give us a call at 919-718-7529 or send an email to destaff@cccc.edu.